Hey, good afternoon. This is Jie Zheng. Can I ask you a question? Are you quick in changing your mind when you say you want to do certain things? You tell one person you will do this, but later you kind of regret, and you change your mind. I'm not that type of person, though. It really helps me in this kind of behavior and decision. Once I decide something and I tell you something I will do, I don't allow myself to regret if I say yes, I will do it. The only moment I allow myself to regret is like, let me think about 10 minutes, or let me reply you tomorrow. So, with me saying this, it allows me some time in case I want to regret. But once I deliver my test to you and I say I will do this for you, trust me, I will do it 100%. Do I struggle like when I have the task, small thing, and I kind of regret? Yes. Many times, like I will regret that. I really don't want to do that. I don't think I have time, and can I reschedule? But because I kind of very hard on myself right now, I don't allow myself to change any mind, and I will just do it. And with SFM, it's harder than I thought at the beginning. But I don't allow myself to quit. I am going to learn this. So that's my decision. Final sentence. I'm going to learn it. And I found this very helpful for me. Like, I decide something and just do it. If you are a kind of person that you are indecisive, or you say something you want to change your words, try two things you can try. One is you give yourself some time to reply that person so you can have the time for you to regret about your idea. And this is first thing. And second thing, once you say you want to do something, just do it. And with the days going, you will know that you have this kind of thing training in yourself. And then you next time when you are hit with questions or requests, you'll be careful. Do I really want to go? Do I really want to say yes? And this is small training for me to become accountable, to become responsible. Hope it works for you. This is Jie Zheng. This is Jie Zheng. Have a great afternoon. See you next time.